Hey guys, PG here, and it's part 10 of my playthrough of Okami. Last episode, we explored Agatha Forest. We learned of a kid's dog that's missing in these ruins right here that we are about to enter today. So yeah, let's go save the dog. Because you can't leave a dog alone when they're in danger. Ooh. Suta Ruins. Hey, look, it's one of those weird, like, radish things. What's that? Murky as fuck water. Oh, safe spot. That's a pretty oddly shaped statue. Look at all that moss. Must have been here for ages. And what's up with that weird water? I don't think you want to go jumping in there for a ball. How about drawing some lily pads so we can check it out? Okay, so lily pads to get in. But first, save, because I have not saved between these episodes and the last one. There we go. Suta Ruins. Look, one of these trees. And I'm gonna do that. Look up. Voila! And I'm gonna draw a lily pad just so I can get there. Then. Okay! So I can't even draw a lily pad there, it seems. Huh. Is it just there, or can I not do it down the middle either? I'm assuming I can't do it down in the middle either, but let's try. Nah, it's literally doing it wherever I put it. Okay. Enhancing divinity. Huh. These scrolls have been helpful before. Let's have a look. Praise is earned by restoring nature and feeding animals. Praise can then be used to power up your divine attributes. Your solar energy, ink pot, astral pouch and purse can be powered up. Power it wisely to prepare for the difficult adventure that awaits. Speaking of which, I had a power up to do, didn't I? Yeah, that was it. Increase solar again. And if we're going in order of price, next one's the purse, which I think is the first upgrade to the purse I'm doing. Okay, blue. Traveler's charm. Okay, so on the left and the right, there seems to be some sort of thing to, like, get up, I guess? Oop. There we go, Steel Soul Sake! Open the chest! A vase! Vase, however you want to pronounce it. Oh god, so this is like a maze-ish kind of area. Sure, since we're over here first, I might as well do the right. Oh shit! Didn't see the tree up there. There we go. Now for the other tree. This water seems fine. Ish. God damn it, guys. God damn it. My finger slipped off square. Game, let me do bloom. Finally! Can I do a lily pad here? Or water lily even? I can. Okay, so I can actually get to this one. Do 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 do. Okay, so nothing else up where that other tree. Yeah. Huh. Seems to be some sort of lock on the map, I think. That might mean that that way's blocked off. What are you holding? Incense burner again. Okay. Huh. There we go. Just didn't do it high enough. Okay, so up there's where I need to go. Is there anything else around here of notice? Why do I feel like there might be something in these jars up here? God damn it. Come on, Amaterasu. Okay, so... another lily pad there. Or water lily even. Voila! And another sapling. Oh. Fucked that up completely. More sake. What do you do? What's up with this round stone? It's much heavier than it looks. Doesn't look like it'll budge no matter how hard you push or pull it. He's gonna say the same thing again. The fuck is that? Hey, this is a new enemy. Okay. You clearly don't look creepy at all. Can I do bloom on you? I can. Shit! Ow! Do I need to knock these back a bit? Yep. And then be blue. Okay, now's for a chance to use your celestial brush. Still, this thing sure got a tough bud. Wonder if you could open its bud before you attacked it. So now I do blue. There we go. Jesus, you're a bit of a weird enemy. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I did get hit quite a bit at the start of that. Oh, the old one froze. Oh, it's another one of those orbs. So this one doesn't require the sun. I just need to put it on a pressure switch. Damn it. The camera flipped on me. I thought it was going the other way. Okay, so if I say... whee! Okay, there we go. Oh, just go straight. There we go. And voila. What is in here? Ooh. Oh god, more of them. Shit. Come on then. Okay, so I did actually manage to knock that one out of the air. I wasn't too sure whether or not I actually did it. You're the big motherfuckers you two are. Voila, perfect. A log. Okay. Is there something special about said log? I assume there is. First, I am going to cut this open. Get this bud. What are you going to spit out? Vengeance slip. Temporarily deflect enemy attacks. Wow, get a load of the size of these mushrooms. I kind of feel sorry for them, though. It's so gloomy here. But a little sunshine is all it would take to perk them up. Is there... Ah, there is. Go, shrooms, go! You're special, shrooms, huh? Okay, 2, 3, 4. Is there, like, something special with this rock? Okay, no. How about this rock? Ooh, I got potatoes. Potato! Okay, need to draw a cherry bomb. Circle. Hmm. There you go, both. Let's get all three. Hey. Surprised that worked. Grapes. Wait, am I on like the upper level of like the first room? I know it's the room before the first room. That's the first room. Hmm. And I guess that goes all the way around to the other side. Can I like cut these? No, I thought not. Emmy, hold on a sec! My nose is felt all itchy since those huge mushrooms back there. Achoo! Dang it. Oh, fucking Ethan, what the fuck did you do? Run! Ethan, you piece of shit. You're clearly not a creepy motherfucker. Hey, this has some sort of weird lock on it. That's no order anywhere. I can sense strong evil at work here. Can I just cut you? No, cutting him didn't do anything. Can I like... No, that's not going to do anything either. Huh. So something's clearly preventing that from working. Shit. Okay. Now I'm basically in the opposite room I was just in. Can I do this on you?
Gah! I am blocked! I got this place so the horse shall pass! Wait, make that not shall pass! Do you really think you can get past me? Ha! Impossible! Nothing can harm this body of mine! Of course, there are those weak points of mine. A clean blow that would slay me in an instant, but I wouldn't be fool enough to expose such a weakness. Now be on your way, none shall pass!
So, like this. Okay, like a regular attack. So, like that. Ow. Wait, why did I say that? So am I just meant to like draw a line from the 2 points? Yes. Damn it. Hey Amy, did you see that? Drawing spots appear on the body when he's excited. How about painting a dot on them in the order they appear? Oh, dots, not lines. Okay. Wow, that is easy to remember. Okay.
Huh? Were my weak points so obvious? I have failed, but let it be known I died a warrior's death.
Bye, Blockhead. Huh. What's this? This looks like an exercising arrow for driving away evil. But its tip is shaped like a key. In any case, I do sense its divine power from driving away evil. So that's probably how I get through the lock. So if I go through here now, is that taking me back to the main room? I'm guessing it does. Yeah. Okay, makes sense. Huh. Don't really want to try jumping across there. Okay, let me get up here. Okay, now I need to be careful. If I get the thing, I'm gonna like almost fall off one of these. Apples. Okay, slowly now. Peach. Okay, slowly, almost there. Oh yeah, he's scared of that. Okay, that was kind of funny looking. Ooh, a blue flag. Anything green flags before this. I wonder what the difference is. Let's find out. Nope. Bye-bye. Hey, more you spawn. Ooh, bang. Okay, bud. Exorcism slip. Okay, further into the ruins. Oh wow. Wow, this bridge is a complete wreck. But for you, it's a piece of cake to take care of this, isn't it? Let me guess. We're drawing a bridge. This is like the sloppiest paint job ever. There we go. Oh, voila! Okay, so down there is just the main room from the looks of it. Okay, what's up here? Ah. Okay. Still have no idea what these bloody radish things are. Maybe I need to get a lot closer to it than I'm trying to do. Oh, save point. That's handy. Suter ruins. Let me guess, he's like upper or something. Mid. Wow, so this is halfway through. Either that or there's like another level on top. Oh, look, a Devil's Gate. Fun. Two, to be precise. Three. Jesus. So many Devil Gates. Alright, let's start with this one. Oh, fuck. Okay, so just like that. And now slice that, and then whack on it. Oh shit, spirit globes! Okay, I'm assuming this area will restore to normal once I've done all three. Holy bone. Okay. La Queer set again. Again, no idea if I'm pronouncing that even remotely right. Okay, second Devil Gate, let's go. Okay. Come on. Come on. You wanted to be awkward about that one and just not move from that one spot. Hey, Mark. Now for Devil Gate number three. First of all, cut you down. Bye bye. More of them. That's not nine in total. Ah, never mushroom the thing. Okay, so I know what to do here. Where's the opening in the cave? There it is. Sun! Grow these mushrooms. Okay, so this will be the next level. And that's essentially what's polluting the water. There we go. Check out these pads, poisonous water spilling out of them. I bet this is what's been harming the natural beauty amid the ruins. Yeah. Two. Oh, can I just slice them all in one? Yep. And I knocked open the chest by accident. Oh, the water's turning back to normal. Thank God. Oh damn! It's an actual doorway. More praise. Looks like that poison that was polluting this water has completely cleared up. Now it looks like a great place for a swim. There's even a waterfall. I bet it'd be loads of fun to go straight down it. What I mean was a playful dog like Umi might do, met Dad. I haven't forgotten about what we're looking for, have you? And of course, I haven't given up on hunting down some treasure either. Alright, let's get this scroll. Oh, the map. Let's place the structure depots. Yeah, whee! Okay, I'm gonna just throw a lily pad there, because why not? Use this to get to the other waterfall. Just because it's safer than actually swimming. Okay, so there's that, and then this should be the last one. Good. Even after a jump, they should be fine in terms of distance. Yep. Whee! Okay, now to quickly go over to this side and get that clover plus the bud. Leapad! Gimme. No. There we go. And bloom again. Exorcism slip. I could have made the jump, but oh well. Let's save again before we carry on. There we go. Now straight through to the center. Okay. Ooh, there's another clover up here. Damn it. There we go. So what's in the center here? Well, first of all, there's a few murky spots for bloom, so there's that. There we go, there's one. Okay. Ooh, another one. There we go, there's number two. Going by all this room's structure, I'm guessing there's two more. Or was it just one? No, one more. Okay. Okay, so there's that. And there's that. Voila! There's the rest of the room with the water. Okay, so we're finally figuring out what these are we? Hey, look! That light! There's a constellation here, too! What is a constellation here, too? That sounds better. Okay, what's this new constellation? Is this another monkey? There was, what, three of them, right? And we've had two so far. Okay, there we go. He's got symbols! Damn. We completed the trio of monkeys. Was this another symbol gone? Lol.
Ah, Amaterasu, urging a voice that is good and mother to us all. I, Sutagami, the last in the triumvirate
of Hanagami Floral Gods. I've humbly awaited your glorious return for 100 years.
May the fresh spring will flow from your snow-white form.
Bring new life to the land that suffers under evil.
So we learned a new technique.
That was Tsutagami, the third and final god of flora. He's the god that can make vines do his bidding. One folktale tells how Tsutagami used that power to tie vines to his body so that he could fly through the air. Hey, that's a Konohana blossom, the flower of the gods over there. Try making a vine sprout right out of it. So close yet so far. Draw a line from the Konohana blossom to... Oh, from there to me. Perfect! Wow, it sure is handy to have a god around. You can draw out vines when the Konohana blossom is open. Let's look around and see if any others are blooming. So from there to... I probably help if I was in frame. So from there to... Me! Whee! So we finally found out what these are for. That was a long one. Whee! It's actually kind of fun. Okay, so from me to me. Whee! Voila. Ah, so that one that we saw is now opened up, because there's now a way actually up to it from the bottom. Huh. What exactly was that noise? I'm assuming I need to do the vine thing from there. Yep. Yeah, because there's no way I'm climbing up the rest of that vine. Whee! I just find it funny how it pulls me. It's like, get over here! Okay, so... next one is there. Whee! There we go. I think I know what I need to do here. Is it like... get that and drag it to there? Yep. I need to do all four at once. There we go. Pull. Ew. What's in here? Okay. And I just looked at how long I've been going for, so I think this might be a good spot to end it here for now, and then we'll carry on next episode. So, hopefully we'll find Umi in the next part. Yes, it's a room deep now, so... But, yeah, if you guys enjoy this part, then make sure to give the video a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.